James Hird has vowed he will coach on despite intense pressure to stand aside over the ongoing supplement saga. The Bombers faithful were unwavering in their support of the club's training session at Windy Hill today. Yasmin Payton joins us from Essendon's headquarters. Yasmin, the coach insists player welfare is his top priority.
Yes, Stephen, despite the intense individual pressure he is facing, James Hird says he holds the health of his players in very high regard. The AFL Players Association, though, has expressed concern about just how long the supplements program will hang over the heads of those who were injected, saying they may have to have their health monitored for life. For now, though, the team will be trying to focus on finals, which begin in just 2 weeks. As the supplement storm brews, James Hird is adamant he won't drop the ball. James, are you staying on?
Yes.
But the pressure is taking its toll. The coach, a last-minute no-show at a post-training media conference. Why did you change your mind on the press conference?
Because I was busy with other things.
Leaving other officials to hose down talk, support for Hird is crumbling.
All the players that I've seen so far are absolutely resolute in actually being part of this footy club. They want to be a part of this footy club and they want to move forward.
Has James still got your full support, Bruce?
Of course.
Of course?
Of course.
A withdrawal of support from a player parent, though, has the coach worried. Shedding tears on radio yesterday, the anonymous woman said the team's health should be the focus, not Hird.
Yeah, it's very concerning, yeah. And I think the welfare of our players is something that we all hold in high regard and very concerned about. So it's very concerning to hear it, and we're still trying to contact, find out who that person is.
Hird is also still trying to ensure AFL boss Andrew Demetriou doesn't hear the charges against him of bringing the game into disrepute. So far, that demand has been denied.
I'm a member of the AFL Commission. It's an independent body, and at this stage, I and the Commission see no reason why we won't hear these charges.
Mr Demetriou continuing to refute Hird's allegation, he tipped off Essendon about the ASADA investigation, an investigation which is wearing down even the most loyal fans.
This is affecting my life, what's happened this year.
But they say Hird belongs at Windy Hill.
James Hird is Essendon. Essendon loves James Hird. James Hird is God.
We are Essendon! We are Essendon! We are Essendon! We are Essendon!
They're confident they'll see their Bombers fly up in September. Those Essendon fans will be cheering on their Bombers on Saturday night at the MCG. They take on Carlton and they'll be hoping to break their 4-game losing streak. Stephen?
Yasmin Payton reporting from Windy Hill.